Good morning, guys. How are you doing? I hope you people are doing very well. I'm doing well. Anyway, I've been very busy. I hope you people are doing great with your family this Sunday. This morning I just woke up with a news that TB Joshua is gone. It didn't shock me, but I just want to make this quick video to may his soul rest in peace if it's true. And it's all over the news now anyway. It happened last Saturday. And this Sunday everybody went to church. Those who are not really on the connected to the social media, they find out in the church that and the news is it has been confirmed on their website that it's gone anyway. It was live. It didn't really shock me nowadays as I work in a healthcare industry. I witnessed that almost every day, so it didn't really shock me. Even yesterday, I had a bad news. I always get it almost every day, so. It come to a point in my life, especially after all this COVID, that if I hear anything, I just take it as if the person just travel, something like that. That's how I'm surviving it. I know it's not easy, you know. So this one really, I'm not shocked, but what I want to let people out there, because I'm making this video because I've made an enemy, close friend, because of this pastor. Because the way people is very, very raised high, even above God. Jesus came to this earth. He was God, and he was made as a woman body to come and die for us. He also died. Our Maker, God, died. So everybody will die. But what I want to say is, we have to learn something from something, because this man is a very popular pastor in the whole Africa continent, not only in Africa but in the whole world. And many people know him, and many people are mourning, you know. So what I want to say, what we learn from this is, everybody should know all this pastor. We should make sure that we should bring them to our level, not our level as a spiritual people, but as a human being, that we can go anytime. Everybody can go anytime. So we shouldn't attach ourselves to some people, because I've known people who travel from this Europe here, went to Nigeria just to go and see this man, and they've borrowed money, and today they are in debt and still paying that money. So you can pray from your house and believe in yourself and your God. And that's it. You know, traveling here, traveling there. Now, what I'm thinking about, those people now. Now this man is gone now. Who is going to, are they going to take as their God now? Who are they going to travel to now for their prayer? So if that man now is gone, so they can't pray, God can't hear their prayer. That's what I want people to learn. If something happens, we have to learn from it. May his soul rest in peace. Everybody is going to pass through it. And so those who put their trust in human being should think twice. Even God said, "Woe unto you that put your trust in woman being." Don't trust woman being as your God. We are all human beings who can make mistakes. We can go anytime. God can call us anytime, go back home. So he's just transitioning. If he did well, God's judgment is waiting for us. He said, "This life is appointed unto us once. Once you die, you face judgment." So we need to prepare. We should learn something from this. This message is for all of us. We should learn something from it. May God help us. And even today, somebody else is going. So we are all have to prepare. Today is Sunday. Look at this news now. People are waiting for his life, stream, for his life, mass that he broke up every Sunday. They watch it live. So we should learn something from this. May his soul rest in peace. Amen.